A little girl, ever since I took my first step and said my first hello.